So I have had every kind of birth that you could possibly have. I've had a midwife in a hospital, I've had a home birth, and then for this birth, this was my last time. I knew it was my last time. And I wanted a birthing center. And I wanted the midwife holistic, that support, that care, that I wanted that side of things. But I also wanted a hotel. I wanted a spa. I wanted to come in and to feel like it was an event and I could relax and it was a beautiful place, a beautiful space. And then I'd have my baby and then I would go home. And there was no cleanup and then somebody else cleans up for me. So that's why I chose Baby & Company, because I loved the birthing center, I loved their philosophy, and they were such quality people that I knew cared so deeply about the birthing process and about the mother and about the baby and what was best for you, not just physically, but emotionally and spiritually, and what's best for your family, and let's look at the whole aspect of it as opposed to let's just whisk you in and out. I went into labor, I came in and, you know, hopped right in the bath. There's so much peace in this place. And I got what I wanted, which was a peaceful, serene, supported, spa-like birth.